Now let's once again generalize. This time I want to go back to the bridge problem and generalize that. So what we're going to come up with is lowest cost search, and that'll take some arguments and again return a path, but let's figure out what we need. So yes, we're going to need the start state just like before. We're going to need a successor function, and we're going to need a goal function. But in addition, we're going to need one more thing. We're going to need to know the cost of an action. So that's going to be necessary. It's going to have to be a parameter to the function. We'll have the start, the successors, the goal, and the action cost, and return from that a path. So there's a notion of action cost, and as part of our inventory of concepts, there's also the notion of path cost, but that won't have to be passed in as a parameter. So let's see if you can define for me lowest cost search, which takes these four parameters and should perform the same type of search as we saw previously with the bridge problem.